video, I went to the store and I found chocolate soccer balls. Well, why not take this completely fragile, is gonna break any second, and will probably only last about 5 minutes, but and compare it to a normal soccer ball. How well does it pass? Can you catch it?
Yo!
You can catch it. This ball probably won't last too long, but we're gonna be comparing shooting, juggling, and passing. So let's get right into it. So the first thing we're gonna be comparing with a real soccer ball is passing. Can you hit the camera? Normal soccer ball is pretty easy to pass with. Now we're gonna be passing with the chocolate one.
Okay, you ready?
Look. Can I still eat it?
No!
The very first kick, the chocolate soccer ball broke, but I mean, you wanna play soccer with a hat that's also, yeah, you want, oh!
I need your insight.
In your opinion, which ball do you think passes better? The chocolate soccer ball or the normal one?
I think any normal human being would say the normal one.
So the winner is the chocolate one!
Oh gosh. Oh! We have video proof that you just fucked up the whole field for everybody.
No. Think about it this way. There's a little kid, he sucks fucking ass at soccer. He runs around, falls all the time. One time he's gonna fall, and there's gonna be a little piece of chocolate right next to his mouth. He's gonna eat it and keep it on fucking playing. You're welcome. I had a plan to use this kit that has a football, soccer ball, baseball, and a hockey puck to use and compare it to the other chocolates, but I left it out in the sun for 1 second. That was a soccer ball. Ladies, and that was a fucking soccer.
Yo, you wanna play some foot?
Oh my God.
Tastes like a failed video. Now we are going to compare our last chocolate soccer ball in the crossbar challenge. Which will hit the crossbar first, a normal ball or a chocolate ball? Just hit the crossbar with a normal ball.
No, yellow!
I didn't fucking count. In the comment section down below, how many tries do you think I'll take and how many tries do you think the ex-soccer star is gonna take?
Why do you have to say you're an ex-soccer star?
Because I'm gonna look like a fucking idiot, okay?
Try number one.
I think we all know the reason he's an ex-soccer star. Nobody's making you look bad but yourself. Oh! Why you gotta celebrate? Okay, so how many tries did that take you? Seven?
Oh, it's like four?
No, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? At least your fifth try.
Actually, you know what?
Bitch, sit down.
You didn't see that? He says it was his fifth try, but we'll look at the tapes. I'm about to do the crossbar challenge. I've never played fucking soccer before. Hit that like button down below, please. Because this is probably gonna take me about an hour.
Oh!
Here we go! Second try, baby!
It's not even your water bottle! It's your water bottle!
Come on in here.
I don't want it.
Come on, I don't want it! It took me 2 tries, it took Jazz Paul 4 tries, and now we're gonna see how many tries it takes with the chocolate soccer ball. Before we take on the chocolate soccer ball, we're gonna do a quick penalty shot challenge. We each get 3 balls. You get 2 normal sized.
There's a little kid right just watching me right now.
The challenge is there are 3 balls. You get 2 normal sized ones and 1 small one. The other person's in the net. Whoever gets in the most wins.
Let's do it!
Ready?
We're doing best of 3, so I won the first. I fucking destroy. I won the first round. Let's go into round 2.
What in the donkey dick? What? Sorry, I just need to interrupt the video for 1 second, guys. Go in the description and follow me on my new Twitch account. There is a very good chance that I am streaming right now. I'm gonna start streaming video games, doing live shows, and everything like that. So go down, follow me on Twitch. Okay, let's go back to us kicking balls at each other. No, not each other's balls. Just footballs suck. I don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna hit him right in the fucking face. We each have one win. This is for all the marbles. For all the marbles, just want to quickly say something very important to tell you guys before we do this. I just want to say that I meant to do that. Oh, was that it? No way, that was it. That was fucking awesome. If you guys have not done it yet, be sure to kick that like button down below because I'm about to kick this chocolate soccer ball at the crossbar. We're gonna get it first try no matter what. Here we go. Probably hit the crossbar with at least one piece of chocolate. We're gonna clean up before somebody fucking yells at us.
Embarrassing.
He thinks he's so cool because he did that. I'm gonna show him the D Squad special.
I got more tricks up my sleeve, okay?
That was some chocolate soccer ball versus real soccer ball. I wish I could have used more of that chocolate stuff, but it melted in literally like 5 seconds, so we couldn't do it. But
thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this soccer video and you want to see more sports videos, more trick shots videos and stuff like that, let me know in the comment section down below. Or you can tweet me on Twitter or send me a message on Instagram, because my Twitter and Instagram is open to all of you guys to send me messages and stuff like that, and I try my best to read through every single one. Again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you didn't know, there is a rule on my channel. If this is the first video I've ever seen, you must subscribe to the channel. You must turn post notifications on, because the next time I upload a video, you cannot be late. Do Good, Die Great. And also a quick shout out to everybody who has Do Good, Die Great in their like Twitter and Instagram bios and stuff like that. I always try to follow people who have that in their bio because I think it's super cool when people put that in their bio and spread the word of doing good. And I feel like a music, do good, die great, and masturbate. Have an awesome day. I will see you very soon for my next video. Love you guys so much. Okay, see ya. Bye! We're breaking free.